Half rep versus full range of motion. Which is better for muscle building? What is range of motion? Why should we do the exercises in full range of motion? Should we lock our knees and elbows when trying to build muscle? How should we work to develop better in weight training, especially in movements where knees and elbows play an important role, such as bench press and squat? You will get the answers to these questions from this video. So make sure to watch the video until the end. Before you start the video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss new videos. What is full range of motion? Full range of motion means working in the maximum path range our joints and muscles allow. In order for a muscle to work efficiently, we do not necessarily have to use the maximum movement capacity that muscle can do. For example, while doing bench press, we cannot lower the bar any further as the bar touches our chest. However, this does not mean that bench press is not a good exercise for the chest muscles. Why should we do the exercises in full range of motion? Many studies show us that doing full range of motion causes us to build more muscle compared to doing half rep. For example, touching the bar under our chest instead of doing half reps while doing bench press and locking our elbows when we lift will give better results in terms of muscle building. Full range of motion is more beneficial to strengthen and grow our muscles in a balanced way. For example, if we do the bench press exercise just above without touching our chest, while our triceps muscles get stronger, we will not be able to strengthen our chest that much. This can cause injuries in the long run. In addition, when the range of motion increases, the time under tension on the muscle also increases. This is something we want for muscle growth. Should we lock the knees and elbows? Some people worry that if they lock their elbows and knees, they will be injured. When we look at the weightlifters who lift the highest weights, we see that they lock their joints in every exercise. However, weightlifters do not have a problem as they lock their elbows and knees. On the contrary, their joints are much stronger than ordinary people, as they are used to lifting heavy loads. That's why weightlifters are much less likely to be injured when lifting a weight than ordinary people. Especially beginners can be worried about this issue that even weightlifters who lift the highest weights do not worry. But this is also a normal situation. If locking our elbows was an unhealthy thing for us, then we wouldn't be at our strongest in this position. For example, while doing bench press, we can hold a very high weight with our elbows locked, but we cannot lower and lift that weight. Or we can take a very high weight on our back and weight under it, but we cannot squat with that weight. Another example is when you try to push a car, you lock your elbows and push like that. As a result, it is safe to lock our elbows and knees while lifting weights. And when we practice the exercises in this way, we also strengthen our joints. Also, doing exercises half rep can be more harmful to our joints. For example, when we lower the bar a little while doing bench press and lift it again without touching our chest, we force our elbows at a point where the movement is the hardest. On the contrary, it will be much safer for our elbows to touch our chest and then lift it. As a result, it will be more beneficial to do the exercises in full range of motion for muscle building and for the health of our joints. Whatever exercise you do, try to do it in full range of motion. Good luck! If you enjoyed this video, please like, comment, and subscribe to the channel.